I ain't even have a plan B. I made myself not have a plan B on purpose just so I can fulfill my plan A. So,
God is good. Can you say that one more time? Youngsters need to hear that.
But nah, I made sure I didn't have a plan B. I kept my plan A so I could fulfill my plan B. I didn't even create a plan B or even get my mind set up for a plan B because my plan A was going to work. No matter what I did. I knew what I was going to do. And I knew it's what I wanted to do, though. You know what I'm saying? So, and I did it. God is good.
Speaking of just family. Speaking of be more amigos, it'll be a culture for whatever kind of space. Where is that space?
I just feel like we want to see our career as a duo. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, we just came from growing family. You know what I'm saying? Shit is supposed to stick together. And sometimes shit don't work out.
You know, we don't know all answers, you feel me? So, you know, God know, and so we pray a lot, you know. And we tell him, you know what I'm saying, whatever. And how you have you see it fit. We put it back together and have you do it. You know what I'm saying, we pray so long time to tell. You know, we got one coming, and that will change.